going to combine the PowerPoint files into one file. So this is the PowerPoint that we want to combine. Then we have to go and download the program first. After we finish the download, we have to put the program in the same folder with the PowerPoint file we want to combine. So we have to move the program to this folder. After moving the program into the folder, we just double click on it and it will combine all the PowerPoint files. And then you will get this, let's say, combine it, and that's it.